Here we could select either existing columns to derive those columns, or we could start typing a new name and it would create a new column. So we'll concatenate these two columns. We'll use a concat expression function. We'll pass on column 1 and column 2 as argument.